One thing you have to do with the Certabo stuff is you have to, once you start the game, you have to set the level in the MES software, because the Certabo software doesn't actually set the level correctly corresponding to what you set it in the Certabo software. You know, for example, if you wanted to play a 10-minute game and you selected 10-minute game in the Certabo software, it doesn't set to 10 minutes the level in the main in the MES software to 10 minutes. It just, you're still playing at 5 seconds per move, which is the default setting. So you have to go in here and set it, which is a kind of a pain in the ass. I guess there's no easy way to do it otherwise. I set this for 30 seconds per move, so it's a little longer game than I would normally play, but it's kind of a lazy Sunday morning, so I figured I've got plenty of time, why not? I don't know what it is with the audio here, but it doesn't seem to be playing the move indicator when the ROM moves, when the Mephisto Genius moves. It doesn't seem to be playing the sound, the move sound correctly. Whatever. Thank you. Stockfish says that was a blunder. Yeah, Stockfish thinks he's winning. Right now he has a score that he's up by 19.9. So you see something there. No, he thinks he's up by 20. Stockfish has it up. He's up by 25.3. I see you being nice and I meet pretty soon here. Thank you. Stockfish is saying he's up by 138.9. I don't know how the score could get so ridiculous and not be a some sort of made announcement. Whatever. There we go. Looks like he's seen the mate in 9. I was gonna say, it's gotta be there somewhere. So Mephisto just got absolutely raped in this. That I'm surprised, since it's the Mephisto Genius is a very old program. Seven. It was still a mate in 6, I guess he didn't play the best move.